Hi Cancers, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Cancers. Let us see what is coming up, guys. So we'll be picking few cards, guys. This is for your general energy and this is for your career or work situation, guys, Cancers. And this is for your relationship. And we'll be picking one card from the Wisdom Oracle deck. So we'll open the cards as we proceed into the reading, guys. So this is for your Oracle's guidance message, Cancers. So for your daily energy, Cancers, the Hangman. Cancer, with this card, the energy is that, guys, you are unable to decide anything because of your situation. You feel it is out of control. You are not able to do anything. You are not able to decide anything in your situation and things are out of hand. So you are just accepting what it is, what is your circumstance, and just waiting for things to go as it is supposed to go. So you are just giving up your action, your efforts, whatever it is. So this may relate to your relationship or your work situation. So when things are not going as it is supposed to, and when you make the efforts, it is having no change. It is not altering the course. You are just waiting, accepting what it is, and you are surrendering yourself to that experience. So maybe this may also denote that in this relationship you have no control. You just want to let go of the past. Maybe you had some arguments with this person and you want to overcome that. Now you are in a situation that you have no control. So you are not now ready to give up your past hurt and come to that reconciliation with this person. That is also the energy here, guys. Let us see what is a card for your career. Queen of Pentacles. So with this card, Cancers, I see here that you are a person of great skills. You give a good counsel to the people you work with. You care for others, and you take great interest in people whom you work with regarding their work and about them. You take a personal care. You share that a deep bond and understanding with each and everybody who is there with you, and you support them in their work, guys. That is what I see here. And you are a warm spirited person, and you share a good relationship with everyone. That is also the energy here, guys. So let us see what is the card for your relationship. And also, guys, you are doing a good job, maybe in your career things may be going well. So again, with this card, just means that you are juggling yourself between options. Maybe in this relationship you don't know what to do. That may be the reason for this card, this Hangman. Some decisions that you need to make, but you are not sure which way to go. That is the energy. Maybe that is because of this card, Two of Pentacles. You are finding the way to be flexible and adaptable in your situation, and you want to change direction to align with your life, to align with how your life is going with this person in this relationship. So you are taking great efforts to reconcile with this person, just like I said with the previous card. The same energy here, guys. So maybe because of some arguments, your relationship is really stressed. It's on rocky ground. You don't know which way it is going to go, and you want to forget the past. You want to forget the quarrels and get back with this person. So you're making yourself more flexible, you are trying to adapt to your new situation, this new stress that has come up in your situation, and you are moving towards that, towards reconciliation. That is what you want. But we do not know what your person wants, because we see this hangman, we don't know what is going to be the outcome. So you need to change your perception, guys, of your situation. Only then you will know what is the solution for your problems that we see here. So let us see what is this card. This card, the oracle card, guys, it will relate to what you are thinking deeply. So something related to your work or your relationship, it will answer that questions you have in your mind. So we'll turn the card now. Cancers, between worlds. With this card, Cancers, and again an apt card for your situation. So you are not able to decide what you want to do in your life regarding this relationship, or it may also relate to your career situation. So this card, between worlds, it just denotes that it is a time for great change or some transitions happening in your life. So you don't know which way you are headed in your life, which way this relationship is going to go, or your work situation. So you need to cultivate curiosity. You need to have that awareness, curious like a child, what will happen. You should see your situation with wonder, not with fear or worry. So you have to trust the process of change and growth. You are moving towards growth. That is what I see here with this card, guys. So in this relationship, whatever is happening, so you cannot trust, you cannot be certain that this is the outcome of the situation. You do not know which way this relationship will go, whether you will like it or not, and what is important to you. So there is no hurry. You have to just let go of your expectations, whatever you have, and just wait for things to take its own natural course, guys. So even in your work, whatever you plan, whatever you make efforts for, that may not go as you are expecting. So you need to give up that expectation, guys, and you have to just wait, be curious. So when you are just waiting for those things to manifest, maybe things will take change for much better results. So whatever you were expecting, so you will get much more than that. So this is the time for that, guys. So you need to wait. That is what I see here with these cards, Cancers. And that is the reading, guys, for you all. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.